was for Bud Bishano, testing 2024, day one result, Basket Blue, on the top with Alpha Vista, and Nicolo Breya. The last two riders to win around Misano, they won off the World SBK. Let's begin with breaking world champion Bautista and Toprak riding blue. Exchange in the top spot. Bautista led in the morning and Rasket new blue in the afternoon. Back from injury, Daniel Petrucci was back in the thick of the action as he went into the top 5 late on during the morning session. Other big moves were the lowest brothers with Alec leading some for the most of the day in the 6th and 7th behind Andrian Cotelli. Rasket Yuglu lap time was 4:10 under the pole position time last session at Misano. Result of the day 1 test, Misano leader of Rasket Yuglu in the slap 1:52.662 seconds. Nicolo Bulega in second place was left 1:52.731 seconds. Alvaro Bautista in third place with was left 1:52.151 seconds. Jonathan Rea in fourth place, fifth some lowest, six under Lucatelli, seven Andre Orone, eight Remy Gardner, nine Mika Pandemark, ten Axel Bassani, 11 Tito Rabat, 12 Alec Lowers, 13 Daniel Petrucci, 14 Michael Firo, 15 Nicolo Cona, 16 Sam Perge, 17 Noe Egerton, 18 Lee Otter, 18 Tara McKenzie, 20 Adam Rudin.